WindowCleaner.com.
Welcome to Window Cleaning Resources YouTube channel. Today we're talking all about how to rinse when using pencil jets. Here we have an IPC brush with nylon bristles and two pencil jets. Pencil jets provide a straight flow of water out of the brush and usually come in two or four jets per a brush. I always suggest cleaning the frames first and giving them a good rinse down before scrubbing of the glass. When you are scrubbing the glass, make sure to get all of your corners and to scrub the glass thoroughly, getting all the dirt agitated on the glass. When you rinse with pencil jets, make sure that with each pass, you get to both sides of the window and that each pass is close together. When using pencil jets, you really have to make sure to rinse extremely thoroughly. When using pencil jets on hydrophobic windows, that's when the water is beading up or looking like it does here in this video, you have to really make sure that you're getting to each piece of the glass and rinsing off all of the dirt, or unless you can get spotting. Well, that concludes how to use pencil jets when rinsing off windows when using a water-fed pole.